first class of British flyers training in the United States completes its primary training and receives diplomas from Governor Holland of Florida. 75 in all, they go from the Lakeland School here to Alabama, where they'll begin a 10-week basic course under Air Corps supervision. And Uncle Sam will keep them flying.